Hi, my name is KT, welcome to CS. Today I have a demo video for you guys on how to fill your air tanks. There are a couple different options, and I'm gonna go through each one of them for you. So let's get started. So the most economical way to do it is get a bicycle type air pump. This pump right here, it's a good 30 minutes to an hour of constant pumping to get a small tank like this. It's pretty tough. If you don't mind exercise, this is the most easiest way to do it. Just attach to your air tank about this little valve here and just start cranking out. It does go to pretty high pressure, so you're not going to worry about not having enough pressure. This little guy can go up, you can see a little pressure gauge right here, it go up to like about 3500 psi. It's a cranker, so you want to do it, that's an option. The next one right here, if you are near a scuba dive shop, you can get this scuba dive tank. And the way that this one works is you attach onto your valve right here, just attach like this, and then secure your bleeder, open it up, it will fill it up. Once you're done, just close it, bleed it off, just like that, and your tank is filled. The next one right here, this is the portable pump. You can fill it up to 4,500 PSI. There is a knob right here for you to adjust the pressure based on how much you want the pressure to pump. Really quiet, attaching your little valve right here, right there. Turn the pump on. And then that's all, that just gonna crank quiet. It takes a little time to fill. You can fill your PCP tank, you can fill your carbon fiber tank, any tank you have. Once the pump is done, it will stop. The build of this one, you can use your home electric to do it, or you can also use your battery cable to do as well. I guess any question, comment on these air pump or a tank or any option, visit our website mcsus.com, and can support you. Thanks for watching.